work. I'm going to have both of my big toes here, but I'm going to really focus on that guy. And I'm going to ask him for a nice, easy squat. And when that happens, I'm going to put a little bit of force in that direction.
Okay.
And Camille is in control of this. He can come down as much as he wants. He can come back up if he wants to. So, and I grab him here, and I want him to come down. I don't want him to lean back.
So
I will monitor that.
All right.
Let's see. Nice and easy. Good. And come on back. Come on back.
No, już pięta się nie odrywa, nie?
Good. We're going to do this a couple of ways. What was it?
So she said that his knees are going
this
way, and what if he could somehow put his heel a little bit outside?
Well, yeah. We're... Step number two, we'll get there. Right now, I want to have like more kind of gross movement and then eventually get a little more refined movement.
Czyli najpierw takie ruchy ogólne, a potem takie szczegółowe.
Funkcjonalne, że kolana idą na pewno.
Jak tłumaczymy gross movement na polski, takie ruchy ogólne?
Does that feel okay?
Yeah.
And this time I want you to... So this next time is not going to be a squat. This next one is going to be more of a what we call a knee bend. So I want him to come down like this.